I think when you are aligned with your true purpose, like I say, like even the days when I am not motivated, because honestly, I'm not motivated every single day to just go out there and to just do what I need to do. Like showing up on Facebook and doing a live and so on. It takes a lot of energy from me. But I think what makes a difference to me is knowing that I am making a difference in the lives of other women. It's knowing that I am able to, you know, help women do what they're meant to do. And so what I would say to you is to begin to affirm yourself. These are some of the principles I share with women. It's these daily affirmations, right?
Okay. Yeah.
It's like speaking to yourself the same way we are speaking a lot of negativity to ourselves, is reaching that point of, you know, saying to ourselves the positive things. Literally, it's a practice I give to women. Begin to write your positive affirmations. Begin to tell yourself things. A lot of times with women, what we do is we wait for somebody else to tell us. I'll give that as an example. It's a frivolous one. Back in the point. We wait for people to tell us we're beautiful.
Yes.
Okay? When you stand in the mirror and say to yourself, oh gosh, you're a beautiful black woman. Eh?
Yes,
right?
Definitely.
We wait for people to give us roses because we like it. And we're like, oh, it's Valentine's Day. It's my birthday. It's my anniversary. It's this. It's that. I like roses. And then when the people don't shop with roses, you vex.
Very sad.
You begin to buy yourself the roses.
Okay.
You begin to tell yourself what you think people should be telling you. Because think about it. If you're not telling it to yourself, then how could you be upset with somebody for not saying it to you? And so what I would say is affirm yourself. Okay. But deeper than affirming yourself is coming to the understanding and recognition of who you are.
Okay.
Realizing that you are important, that you are special, that you are here for a purpose. Because when you begin to ground yourself in an understanding that you are more than you even know.
Yes.
Then it will take you less work. So the day I don't tell myself, oh, you're a pretty black woman, I'm still okay. I still love me because I already understand who I am in my core, right? And so my advice would be is to have that deep understanding of who you are, what you're meant to do, why you are here. Yes. And as you begin to do that and do your self-affirmations, if that's what you need, because I know some people need it more than others because of all of the negativity that they have heard growing up. And they have to do a lot more positive self-talk because there's so much negative stuff in there. If you have to do the work, do the work. But don't wait on people to do it for you. Do it for yourself.
Yeah.
Affirm yourself. Understand your greatness and affirm that greatness. And go in pursuit of your purpose. So that when it is you are doing what you're meant to do, whether or not people are supporting you, whether or not you feel as if you're being judged or criticized, you'll be okay. Because you understand who you are, why you're here, and what you're doing, and the purpose for which you're doing it.